Joseph Marco feels lucky to be working with a superstar.
I'm excited. Actually, hindi ko nga in-expect na maka-work pa si ate ngayon. I'm just thrilled. It feels so surreal. Kasi ang dami kong narinig na stories about her. You know, narinig sa mommy ko and, you know, sa mga friends ng mom ko na na-animate dahil pa raw siya. Pinapanood raw ng marami. Tapos pag nilalagyan raw siya ng sampagita, talagang umaako daw. Talaga,
si ate Guy, kinukunta tayo.
Yeah, yung career niya kung gano'n siya kasi now na, you know, makakawork siya, parang it's just, you know, wow.
We asked Albie Casiño if he feels pressured to be playing the young Philip Salvador in the movie.
There's always pressure to do any role, but like, hindi ko na masyado iniisip yun, kasi mas nadaragdagan lang yung kabaho. And kumbaga, hindi naman yung nakakatulong. So I don't focus on other people's expectations.
Subscribe to CINEMANEWS YouTube channel for the latest, the hottest, and most controversial showbiz updates on CINEMANEWS. Laging kasama.